Rick, we'll see you then. Right now at 10 o'clock, a pharmacist convicted of murder fires his high-profile attorney.
Irven Box says Jerome Ersland just sent him a letter, and it came from out of nowhere.
Somebody had hand-delivered a letter to the office saying that as of effective as April 6th, that he no longer needed our services.
Tonight, defense attorney Irven Box is no longer representing convicted pharmacist Jerome Ersland.
Well, I didn't see it coming. You know, Jerome has been difficult, to say the least, to represent over the last couple of years, but I didn't see anything that he showed dissatisfaction with anything we've done.
Box represented Ersland through the shooting death trial of Antoine Parker. Ersland killed the teen when he tried to rob the Reliable Pharmacy in 2009. A jury sentenced him to life.
It's their life. He's doing the time, and if he thinks someone can do better than we did or do something for him, then I said I wish him the best.
Tonight, Box isn't angry and says he still maintains one thought.
The main thing is I think it's a total injustice that he's in the penitentiary, and I would seek anyone out to try to help him to get him out.
We can tell you Ersland has hired local attorney Doug Friesen. Also tomorrow, Senator Ralph Shorty is holding a news conference about new developments in the case.